advice on medicine, diet, and lifestyle. For the record, as Gideon said yesterday, yes, Mzee loved his meat. He also enjoyed sharing a small glass of sweet, kosher sacramental wine from Israel with Sir Charles and Jonjo and myself, and maybe just a wee bit at bedtime. Dawa ya wazee.